Hey all, we have good news for you guys. Your beloved series Fallout has been renewed for the second season at Amazon Prime Video, just a week after Fallout's premiere on April 10, 2024. Viewers appreciated the show's production value, praising the detailed sets, costumes, and special effects that brought the post-apocalyptic wasteland to life. Fans of the video game franchise were happy with how the series captured the essence of the Fallout's world, with its retro-futuristic aesthetic, dark humor, and moral ambiguity. The characters, especially Walt Weller, played by Ella Purnell, and Ghoul, played by Walton Goggins, were well received for their complexity and engaging performances. Considering all these aspects, the second season is going to be on your way soon. Let's see the plot, release schedule, and much more about the Fallout Season 2. To know more about the upcoming season, watch this video till the end. The season 1 finale heavily hinted at Vault 76 opening. Season 2 could explore the emergence of new world dwellers and impact they have on the wasteland. The final scene teased a journey to New Vegas, a major location from the Fallout games. Season 2 might show the characters navigating the dangers and opportunities this city offers. The cryptic message about the Brotherhood of Steel could be a major plot point. Season 2 might introduce this powerful faction and explore their motives and potential conflicts with the characters. Character development and relationships. Vault Dweller. We might see her grapple with her past as a Vault Dweller and her newfound purpose in the wasteland. Her leadership skills and moral compass could be tested. Ghoul. His motivations and backstory might be revealed. His relationships with Vault Dweller could deepen or become strained. Citra. The enigmatic overseer's true intentions and connection to Vault 76 could be explored. We might see the existing characters mature and evolve as they face new challenges. Their relationships with each other could deepen or be tested. Season 2 might introduce new characters and storylines within the Fallout universe, potentially expanding the overall narrative. In the upcoming season, we could potentially see the struggle for clean water, food, and technology that defines life in the wasteland. So yes, the upcoming season will be more interesting than the previous one. That's it for now. Be with us and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.